fuck up. You thought you ate that?
Bitch, you... You know what? Being gay is a choice. You chose to read the Percy Jackson series in middle school. And now look at you. A homosexual. Yo, let's pick up this paper. And put down the gun.
Your mama know you're ugly. You your daddy, son. Yo! Don't you think it's weird?
What?
That we only seem to hang out when the world's about to end.
It's not going to end.
Feels like it.
Are you trying to romance me?
Yeah.
It's working.
I tried to fly away, but I got electrocuted by the edge of the arena. Hera stabbed me as soon as the game's begun because I was staring at Aphrodite. I don't fight people, so I just simply laid on the ground and died. I fell onto a knife because I may or may not have been drunk. I was busy looking at Ares when Hephaestus stabbed me in the back. Ares and I got into a fight and I lost. I know I'm like the goddess of agriculture, but I ate poison berries. I took a bullet for Persephone. Yeah, the bullet went straight through him and then hit me. Athena killed me and I don't want to talk about it. Hera threw me down another mountain and this time I died. A bear came out of nowhere and killed me. I was not meant to be in the wild. Poseidon glued me to the bottom of the lake. How was there waterproof glue? I was trying to look for Athena and then she just jumped out of a tree and said, "This is for Medusa," and then killed me. I am the goddess of wisdom and strategical war. What did you expect?
I don't know how y'all do shit where you from, but let me tell you something. Where I'm from, we don't do shit like that.
That wasn't real. Who cares?
Don't say that. Please don't say that. It was real. It was real to me. Yo, let's pick up this paper and put down the guns.
Your mama know you're ugly. You your daddy, son. Yo, first I hit a... And then I found me a lover who could play the bass. He's kind of quiet, but his body ain't. Spent the days dreaming and the nights awake, doing things we know we shouldn't do.
Now look at me and this opportunity is standing right in front of me.
Yeah, no, I don't really do much.
But you're a garden fairy.
Ironic, isn't it?
Just kids. Little kids.
You were never just kids.
No. We're normally kids with this much desire. Together we'll win. They say that we're out of control and some say we're serious.
Percy, take this to defend yourself. It's a powerful weapon. Guard it well. Only use it in times of severe distress.
This is a pen. This is a pen.
Don't overthink this. Look in my eye. Don't be scared. Don't be shy. Come on in. The water's fine. You say the ocean's rising like I give a shit. You say the whole world's ending. Got it already there. You're not gonna slow it. Heaven knows you try. Got it good, now get inside. We're going to go where everybody knows everybody.
Rick Riordan just announced that the casting is now open for the role of Percy Jackson. What's even more exciting though is they're looking for someone to play 12. This way they can stay true to the series and have them actually be children. And fingers crossed it'll be something like Harry Potter where we'll see them grow. Also, they are open to all ethnicities for the role. They do not care if Percy is white or not. Thoughts?
She's incredibly intelligent.
Right.
People, it would scare them if they knew how smart she is.